Ram Dass was a Harvard professor who began an experiment into the nature of mind. He started with LSD and other psychoactive compounds, but quickly discovered that Eastern religions had discovered every state of mind he experienced and how to achieve those states of mind without drugs. At this point, Ram Dass sought out a guru in India and surrendered his life to the guru's teachings. What he learned from his guru, his experience, and his wisdom is artfully drawn in this book.